Hi, my name is Gunther Steiner. I'm the team principal of Haas F1 team, and this is Grill the Grid. Haas is the first American F1 team since 1986. Who was the latest? Beatrice, I think it was called.
Very good, yes.
Thank you. I think I got lucky here because my history in F1 is not very good. Mario Andretti was the second, but who was the USA's first world champion? Pass. Pass. No, it wasn't Clark. No, he was Scottish, I guess. Yeah, okay. Who was it?
Phil Hill.
Phil Hill.
1961.
Okay. It was Phil Hill. Name the drivers. One is Van Dorn, I think.
Yes.
And the other one? Sainz?
No, it's Esteban Ocon.
Okay, I wouldn't have got that one. Okay. Which of your 2017 drivers used to work in a bank? That's pretty easy for me. It's Romain Grosjean, obviously, because he wants always more money from me. So, you know, he learned that one pretty well in the bank. So, well done for him. Esteban Gutierrez scored no points in 2016, but how many times did he finish P11? I think it was six.
Five.
Not too far
close
off.
Close enough.
No, it's not too bad. You know. Name the helmet. Mika Häkkinen.
Very good, yes.
You were born in 1965. Who was world champion that season? Clark. You see? That's what I meant before when I said Clark. I just got confused. Which car was that in? You know? Oh, I got you now. You see? Which of your 2017 drivers is freaked out by spiders? It cannot be one of the two. Huh? I guess Romain. No?
Kevin.
That's good to know. So, you know, that's good to know. So,
keep that up your sleeve.
Yeah. When he needs to get going, we tell him a spider is in the car. So, you know. That maybe is a good trick. Name the driver. No idea.
It's René Arnoux.
René Arnoux.
Very long
time
hair.
Ago. Yeah, long hair, yeah. In 10 seconds, name as many tracks as you can to host the European Grand Prix. Imola, Austria, Baku, I think was the European Grand Prix. I don't need 10 seconds. I haven't got enough answers, you know, for 10 seconds. So
your total then is 5. What do you think of that?
Not very good, I guess, I think of it. But hey, my history of events is not very good, so I can live with that one, you know. If that's the only thing I don't know in life, I'm pretty happy.